In this media, you will learn about the Moon. The Moon is the only natural satellite that revolves around the Earth. Diameter of the Moon is 1/4 that of Earth. The Moon appears so big because it is the nearest celestial body to the Earth. Distance between the Moon and the Earth is about 238,855 miles. The Moon takes 27 days to revolve around the Earth. Similarly, the Moon takes 27 days to revolve about its axis. This is the reason why we could see only one side of the Moon always. There is no air or water in Moon, hence life can't survive in the Moon. The surface of the Moon has mountains, plains, and depressions. Shadows are cast due to the presence of mountains, plains, and depressions on the surface of the Moon. You can see these shadows by looking at the Moon in night on full Moon days. Neil Armstrong was the first man to land on the Moon on July 21, 1969. Thus, you have learned about the Moon.